Hi there, we are VR Monkey from Brazil, and in this video we are going to show you what we have been doing in the last month for the Intel Ultimate Coder VR Challenge. Our team's motivation is to enable everyone in any place to be, to do, or to live extraordinary experiences. As we have shown in previous videos, we have been developing a virtual laboratory, the Minerva Labs, named after the Roman goddess of wisdom. One of the experiences will be a CSI experience, where the students will be able to study some forensic themes such as crime scene investigation and evidence collection, blood typing, DNA fingerprinting, hair analysis and handwriting analysis, and develop some competencies such as observation skills, teamwork, communication skills, creativity, leadership, argumentation, critical thinking, scientific method and ethics. During this week, we further develop the crime history and the suspects, model more 3D assets for the crime scene and the CSI lab. We have started to work on several concepts for Bugo, our robot assistant, which will partner up with the students, serving as tutorial, guide and instructor during the experience. We also developed the hair and fiber analysis, where we manipulate the microscope glass slides, pipette, tweezers and the microscope. We also start developing the luminal interaction to detect trace amounts of blood as it reacts with the iron in the hemoglobin. Thanks for watching, see you next week!